Hello guys, I'm back with another video. As you see Alexa, and more importantly, Google Home Mini. Okay, you better be surprised, and let's go ahead and open this up. Here, open it from here. Man, this really is hard. Oh, ready to see it? Oh my God! Let's go ahead and take this out. Jeez! Wait, doesn't it say Google Home Mini? Where? Let's see what else is behind here. There's a C sign. Ooh, and the thing is used to power. You can throw this in the trash. I'm sure there's something else. Maybe this could come in handy. There we go. Let's see. Let's get started. Wait, let's take smart tape. Let's get started. Man, this thing's so smooth. Look at it. There were the charge thing. Maybe we could try to put it in. Nah. Okay, and here's Alexa. Let's see if this can be compared. Well, this thing is they're not the same shape. If you guys have any comparing suggestions, put it in the comments below.
To get started, okay, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Okay, download the Google Home. Let's go ahead, try that in a bit. Just like doing a dot thing. And here it is. I wonder what this button does. What's this? I think I should press it. Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, probably cause the silent. So guys, now we're finished and let's go ahead with, we're finished with the setup. Let's go ahead and say, okay, Google. Okay, Google, how you doing?
I'm feeling pretty studious. Since the holidays are here, I've been learning some fun facts about Kwanzaa. It was created in 1966 by Dr. Maulana Karenga, professor of African
Studies. Okay, Google, please stop. Let's see if she, plays some music, yeah. Okay, Google, play some soft music.
Okay, here's a Google Play music station called Mellopop.
Mellopop. Never heard of it. Let's just see. Okay, Google, turn the volume up to 6.
Mustang to Radiohead.
There we go.
And on my 18th birthday, we got
so, guys, this is Alexa.
Used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the
make her to stop.
Talk now. About a future.
Okay, Google. Stop. Really good. This is really awesome. I could bury a dillion times more better than this. Totally. If I could return this, I would, but it's expired. So anyway, let's ask it for another order. What should we ask it? How about let's ask it where's the weather in Egypt? Okay, Google. What's the weather in Egypt, Alexandria?
Right now in Alexandria, it's 57 and clear. Today, it'll be sunny, with a forecasted high of 76 and a low of 55.
Okay. Wait, is that right? Okay, so anyway, bada ba ba!